Guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am going to show you how can you transform your old Nutella jar into this beautiful piece of art in just 5 steps. And this you can use as a candle holder, you can use as a showpiece, or you can also give it to your family and friends as a birthday gift or a Diwali gift instead of buying. And this we are going to show you in just 5 easy steps. So let's begin. The first step is to wash the Nutella jar completely. And then with the help of a sketch pen or a marker, you have to just draw a heart or any shape of your choice. So guys, we move on to the second step. So in the second step, you have to color the whole jar except the heart and this part. So I'm using pink color because my favorite color is pink. So now I'm going to color the whole jar except this. Our second step is ready. As you can see, I have colored it pink. And now we move on to the third step. So in third step, as you can see, there's the heart. And around the heart, with the help of white color, you have to draw dots. As you can see here, same like that, you have to just draw in here. So we'll just take paint and just draw. So guys, as you can see that I have just put white dots. And now what I'm going to do is, so now I'm going to the fourth step. So in fourth step, you have to apply coal stickers around the space which you have left. So, and if you don't have coal stickers, you can simply just paint white. Okay, so now I'm putting the coal stickers. So guys, as you can see that I apply coal stickers. And once you apply coal stickers, you will see that there is some empty space left where we can't apply coal stickers. So there we have to, with the help of white paint, in the middle line, I have to just paint. So guys, as you can see that I have painted it white. And now we move on to the fifth step. So in fifth step, you need a candle. So this candle, you have to just place it in the center of the heart. I have placed it, and now the last thing is just to lit the candle. So guys, our DIY is ready. After the fifth step, our DIY is completely ready. And we have some more DIYs which I have made. So this one which is there, I'm using as a pen stand. It's very easy. I have just painted blue silver coat, and then again I applied coal stickers, and I'm using as a pen stand. This one is the same, only I've changed the color. And this we made right now, and this also I've changed the color and the shape of it. And guys, this is an example if you want a different sizes, so you can use different sizes. And this, so guys, this is the last one. This and the blue one which you saw are the almost same, only the difference is I have used the flowers and here I have used sketches. So guys, if you like this DIY, then please like this video and share this with all your family and friends, and also comment down below. And if you like these DIYs and if you want me to make more DIYs, then please subscribe to my channel. Oh, and yeah guys, keep having fun. Bye bye.
Should I pink or orange? Guys, the fourth step is... I don't know. Hey guys!